News, the number of armed robberies in Chico has gone up to 5 this month. Police say the latest robbery happened in the middle of the day Monday at the Chevron gas station on Mangrove Avenue. An employee says the man was armed with a baseball bat. No one was injured. Happening